thing. Sorry about that.
It's okay.
You don't have heated seats, but this is, put your foot on the brake. So you have your backup camera right there. So you have your backup camera, you have your sunroof, you have your Bluetooth, your cruise control, your voice recognition, you know, when you want to talk to your radio or call somebody or something like that. You have your Sirius XM for 90 days, which you get with all of our vehicles, new and used. So if you have any questions when you get back, I'll be happy to answer anything for you. You have your push start. So just let me know.
All right, guys, we're back. We've been away for a while. Maryland weather, snow, blah, blah, blah. But we're back doing the reviews. Today we have the Kia Forte.
What? Hi.
S.
Hi.
Heathens.
Heathen.
Anyway, we have the Kia Forte S. We're going to do a test drive. Brakes work.
Yeah, he's trying to kill me.
Y'all have kids. Well, for those of you who do have kids out there, we just came from Fun Zone where we had pizza, snacks, soft drinks.
Sky Zone.
Sky Zone. Okay. What did I say?
Fun Zone.
Fun Zone. One of the two. Anyway. And no sooner from Timonium, Maryland to Westminster, Maryland, it's probably about a half hour, we come back and they get snacks.
Kidder, show your head.
Stupid thing.
Gremlins.
Mom, you are the one that is ruining this. Calling human beings gremlins. That you gave birth to.
Gave birth to gremlins.
Okay. So then you're a gremlin. That is true. And Mama and Papa were gremlins. Uncle Jim's a gremlin. Close gremlins. I didn't recommend that, but close enough.
Her daddy's the only human?
No. If you two made us, then you both gremlins.
No.
beeped at me for some reason. I don't know. Maybe that was the lane departure. Let's try that again. Yes. So whenever I go over the white line, it makes that noise. Pretty nice safety feature there. Responsive throttle.
No. What is it, child?
No. No. Yeah.
No, because the options are packed in. It's not open.
What you
got a little removable tray. Can move
oh,
it up.
Military!
Just wait a second. I just noticed is these windows here. That really helps with your blind spot. That is a nice little feature there. Yeah, the 2018 Forte S is currant red with the black interior. Got a 2.0 liter, multi-point injection, four-cylinder engine, six-speed turbo. Blah, blah, blah. I don't think this has turbo. Six-speed automatic transmission. Blah, blah. Okay, I'm going to get this right. Six-speed automatic transmission with a sports-tuned suspension. Drive mode select, 16-inch alloy wheels. Got your nice safety features here. Front airbags, rear airbags, side airbags. All the stuff that Rebecca mentioned with regards to the stereo. Let's see, manufacturers suggested retail price is $19,300, and you got $1,700 in the S Technology Plus package, which includes like a, let's see here, I don't know if y'all can see it, front collision warning system, blind spot detection system, lane departure warning system, which I just demonstrated to y'all, lane keep assist system, I guess that's kind of the same thing, power tilt, sliding sunroof, supervisor meter cluster, auto up and down front windows, leather wrap gear shift knob, dual illuminated visor, vanity mirrors, and blah blah blah. With the total manufacturer suggested retail price of $22,125. Take a overall look at this car. Single exhaust there. Got your S badging. Got 205, 55, 16s. And I'm not really sure what these vents do here. I have to research that or ask Rebecca. That glass piece that I was talking about on the outside really helps with your blind spot. That is a nice feature. Sunroof, XM antenna. Alright, so let's take a look underneath the hood. And I'm gonna get some startup shots. So, I'm gonna need you in the driver's seat, please. Cam 16 valve. Here we got your check your engine oil up top here. Fill it here. Windshield washer fluid here. Alternator here. Engine coolant here. Don't Don't touch that because it's hot. Got your air filter here, battery here, brake fluid there. Just the obvious stuff that you can fool with. Might be fuses in here once again. Okay, I'm gonna give you a start up. Sounds like in the rear. GoPro camera died, so had to start wrapping this up here, underneath here, somewhere. Oh, you don't have a spare tire. That sucks. Let's see. They give you this can of stuff here. I guess to try to pump your tire back up or fix it. And some kind of compressor here. Yeah, I don't like that. I need a car with a spare tire. That just doesn't make sense. As much as cars cost today, give me a spare tire, please. But anyway, you got your cargo net here. Plenty of trunk space back here. The lighting, well, I don't know if the lighting was that daytime LED lighting. But here you can pull right here to fold the seats to give you even more space. And that's on both sides here. And again, like I was saying before my camera died, this is your safety feature here. For whatever reason you get stuck in the trunk, push that, trunk should open, let you out. Overall, my impressions are this is a nice car. I like the Optima much better, basically because it had the turbo in it. But this one gets up pretty good too. A lot of full cylinder whine, but it still goes. It's cold out here, y'all. Woo, windy Westminster. Kids look comfortable in the back. How y'all feel back there?
Nobody knows
I did this. Alright, so here, yeah. At least it's consistent here. I mean, all these lights are the same. They're not the bright LED lights, but they are the same, so. Okay.
I like how both sides are automatic.
Both sides are automatic. That is nice. Give you a little sound of the stereo here real quick. guess this is touch screen.
Mm-hmm.
Yes, it is. Sounds pretty good. My verdict is, it's a nice car. The Kia Forte S 2018. Would I buy it? I don't know. I don't think so. After driving the Optima, this one's kind of like your entry-level family sedan. But it's still nice, don't get me wrong, but it's just... Once you get in the Optima, I tell y'all this. If you're in the market for a car, don't test drive the best car and then go down. Always start with the entry level, and then if you don't like that, work your way up. Because after you test drive the Optima and then you drive this, it's like two different worlds. But also keep in mind what your pockets can afford too.
What?
So my verdict is I like it. It's a nice car. Would I buy it?
No.
I do like this here. You can see it's no blind spot there. Normal cars, they have all this filled in and you can't see and it's like a blind spot. I do like that there.
I like the windows.
And my wife liked the windows. Alright, so guess that's a wrap. So
bye
next
guys.
Review.
See ya.
Come on, spring. Kia Forte S on sale now at Buchanan Kia in Westminster, Maryland. Talk to Rebecca, she'll hook you up. Alright, if you push this button here, you got driving modes. If you push that, you got Eco, Sport, normal driving. So I'm going to test it in Sport mode.
It's not up for discussion. All my clothes is custom, straight from France.